Hello everybody, this is me, Kenneth from Everything from the Wheelchair Cooking Show. And today, if you ever been to KLC and they have the mac in the bowl, the macaroni and cheese in the bowl with the chicken in there and everything with the Marzano cheese and stuff. That's what I'm finna make your own. Show you how to make your own macaroni in the bowl. Okay. Sometimes on my hand. And so what I'm gonna do is I have my water boiling. Make it the easy way. I'm using Velveeta cheese out of the box. Do it like that. My Velveeta cheese. But I went and bought a breast, and I've been washing my breast off. There we go. Stir that up. Salt in where it won't stick. Some salt in there. Okay. Now I'm gonna wash my chicken off again. Make sure that everything's clean on it. Wash it off again. Wash it off. You know, clean all that excess white stuff to be around it. You know what I'm talking about? Okay, I'm gonna cut it up in a little pieces. Like that. This is how I do mine. But you might do yours a different kind of way. If you're gonna make your mac in a bowl. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna put it in here. Okay. Yeah. That one on the fall on the floor, I'll be hot. Table off. on here. And so I'm finna get some mustard up out of here. That makes the seasoning stick on the, it makes the seasoning stick. I should have had it already ready, but you know. That's gonna make the seasoning stick on there. More pepper on it. Seasoning salt right here. Mac in a bowl. Okay. And now I'm gonna put my all-purpose flour. Okay. Now I'm gonna test my water, test my grease out, see if it's hot enough. Okay. Use this for this, okay. Got this for this. And spoon, stir it up, Will. Test it out, see if it's hot. Should be bubbling. Want to be hot before I put it in now. Cause it ain't gonna. You see me stirring up in here. Ready to go. Yeah. Had to wait till I start. Till I start seeing it. That flour start bubbling up and stuff. This out, clean this out real good, proper light. Okay. Alright, and I'm doing my pepper and all this stuff. Get the grease. This is here. Get excess grease off of my chicken when I pull it out. Golden brown. Okay. I'm gonna put this mustard back in the refrigerator. Snap that right there. You know what? I ain't gonna put no that Maranzana cheese on my ass. I'm just gonna make it like I make it. Let y'all see how I do my ass. But my macaroni is ready though. Put my water in my macaroni. Put my water in my bed of beer. You know what? I'm not gonna season it because I already seasoned my chicken and stuff real good. That's gonna make it, I season it too much. Use the same spoon. Put it in there. Like my chicken again. I ain't trying to burn it, but I do want it nice and brown though. I do want it nice and brown. Stir my own. The another thing is, this is Velveeta, but I used to shell kind of Velveeta. I used to the apple macaroni. That's what they use at KFC. Thank you. see. Chicken up again. Yeah, it's looking like it's looking just like I like it. Chicken looking brown. Now a little bit more while I stir this up. And like I said, I ain't seasoning my macaroni. I didn't season it because I got too much seasoning on my chicken and stuff. I don't want to over-season it. And I, like I told y'all again, at KFC they use that mozzarella cheese when they put it in the bowl and everything, but I'm not going to do that. Y'all see how crispy it looks. Put it like that, it says grease up there. Mac in a bowl. Okay. Like I said before, at KFC they put their marinated white cheese on there. But I'm not going to do that on mine. Put the chicken on there. You know I didn't season it because I told y'all I seasoned a lot for my chicken. This right here they call it mac in the bowl. Mac in a bowl. That's what it looked like. Mac in a bowl. Taste it. Gotta say my prayers. chicken and mac. Grub, thank y'all for tuning to my show. Jeffy Bobby, punch thumbs up, leave me a comment. You know what I always say, if somebody, you know, somebody trying to do something positive, support them, you know, because we got so much negativity out here today. We got to support one another. I call it Mac in a bowl. Try it out, make it at home. You can put the Belvita. I use the box, you can make it homemade. This is what I do. You know what I'm saying? I use Velveeta. Y'all might use, you might want to use Kraft or something and put that Maison of cheese on there. But I'm out of here. God bless you. Watch out for my next show.